Hi, I'm Dave Scadden. You know, every serious angler knows a four-letter word that can bring a curse on the best day of fishing. It is the word that is taboo to say in the morning as you are preparing to launch. It is the unspeakable word that can ruin your day on the water. It is the W word. Wind. It is said that wind is the angler's worst enemy, especially if you're a fly fisherman. It can blow you over just trying to get your boat to the water. When you get to the water, it can blow you to the other side of the lake. Wind will wrap fly line around you and tie you in knots. As a matter of fact, they call them wind knots for a reason. Personally, over the years, I have found that more times than not, the wind sends fish into a feeding frenzy. Some of my best days on the water have been windy days. Here are a few tips in dealing with the wind. With a few pointers, you can be heading out to catch some nice fish when the wind picks up and everyone else is leaving to go home. The first thing I do is put on my fins, which will give me complete control of my boat and keep my hands free to fish. I then use a combination of my oars and fins to fish my way to the area that I want to cover. I make a 60 to 80 foot cast, then drop my rod into the rod holder. Let the rod trail over my shoulder and then let the sinking line do its work. I then get on the oars and cover some water on the way to my destination. If I hook a fish using this trolling method, I then stop and work the area thoroughly using a fan casting grid, searching for more fish. If I don't hook any more fish in this area, I then continue on my way to the area that I want to fish. With my back to the wind, I begin finning with a nice smooth stroke of my fins to counter the wind. Here is where a low profile boat really pays off. My new Lightning Strike Stiletto is ultra low profile, which counters the wind effortlessly and effectively. The elevated double pontoon design of the Stiletto also allows the wind to blow through the tunnel of the boat. You scarcely even know the wind is blowing. I can't emphasize enough the need for high volume fins to keep your boat in position while you cast and land fish. The freedom they offer can't be measured. I like to present my casts in a crosswind pattern, always positioning my boat so it keeps my cast downwind of my position. This eliminates pierced ears with a laser sharpened hook. With a little practice, you will soon be looking forward to windy days. Big fish drop their guard when there is a little chop on the water. With the right equipment, windy days will become your most memorable days on the water. This has been Dave Scadden wishing you great float trips and big fish.